Young jackfruit. You picked it today. You put it in water and then you cut it.
It's sticky.
Directly from the tree into the water, and you cut into the piece in pieces to get out the sticky part. The latex. Too old. So if there's a lot of seeds, it's too old. So we cannot use, right?
We can use.
And take out the skin.
Mm-hmm.
Replace the water with new clean water to rinse them more. Steam them until they're soft. Maybe about 30 minutes after steaming. Just like this.
You don't use it in the
middle.
Young, they can we can eat. This is too.
Not bad. Wow. Onion and garlic, galanga, chili, salt, soy sauce, soya sauce. Have they done this a long time in Thailand, eating young jackfruit?
Yes.
Did you eat it when you were a child?
Yes. This is a little bit too old because they have a lot of seed.
Mm-hmm.
But we can eat seed also, it's not a problem for us.
Yes, it's not a problem for us.
Cut your lamb leaf and cut this small and put it inside. Coriander.
Usually they make it very salty, so I cannot eat much of this.
Mm-hmm.
Because they usually in Thailand they put a lot of salt in.
Tempeh
inside.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can mix whatever you like inside, right?
Yes.